medical injury. Therefore, the winner of this match, Nimble!
And guys, what we've been hearing here from the ringside, what happened here?